What is mixing up there?
It's whenever people go around, they sit at different tables than they regularly do. It's like taking away the barriers of like all the cliques and the things like that. Stereotypes, yeah.
Do you like the idea of it?
Yeah, I think it's fun. You get to meet new people around and you don't usually know who they are.
So do you like the whole idea of Mix It Up Day?
It's a good idea. It's just people have to have the confidence to do it.
And why do you think so many people on the other side of the cafeteria aren't participating? Do you think they're too cool for it?
I think like they're unsure about the whole idea and don't like stepping out of their comfort zone.
Can you tell me why you're signing a shirt?
Yeah, I'm trying to win that $25 gift card.
What do you have to do to win it?
Person with the most signatures at lunchtime.
Okay, I think you might win. So do you like the whole idea of this?
Yeah.
Yeah? What's the best part, you think?
Because you get to make new friends, even though I am new to this school, so.
Are you new?
Yeah.
Oh. Cool.
Are so I get you... to meet more people.
Don't feel bad. I'm
yeah. That's new. Awesome.
Okay. It's an unequal world. You cannot bring equality into it through Mix It Up Day.
Don't you think trying helps, though?
Trying doesn't help. This just makes it even more pathetic than it already is.
The real purpose of Mix It Up Day is to try to bring kids out of the normal circles that they travel in and meet some new people that they didn't know before. We definitely have cliques, but beyond that, we have barriers with races and ethnicities that we're really trying to help the kids to overcome.
Do you think this program helps establish new friendships or relationships?
I think it makes a chink in that, what we call the wall, that they put up between themselves, which is human nature, but it helps them get an excuse to cross a line that they normally wouldn't.